I love looking at people's driving sim setups, but I have not seen one like this. Last time we looked at a dashboard for, like, you know, race car, this guy's got a trucker setup with the full dash, the giant monitors. Look at even the, like, the side mirrors, how big they are. He's even got a passenger seat. What?